dream, the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love human chase from afar, to try
and pick up the bow and wipe in the dust from the old violin. He played a melody pure and sweet, even a killing angel sang.
Giving their life to charity to support this right here in New Jersey is a phenomenal power. But it takes us, the rest of us, they've already made the commitment. We need to step up to the plate. We need to help make this done. We need to help make this a reality. There's a new Bruce Springsteen song out off his album Wrecking Ball. It's called We Take Care of Our Own. This is the opportunity to take care of our own. Please support this wonderful event in October. You have my word and the word of the New Jersey 101.5, New Jersey's biggest radio station. We're doing what we can to support it, to get the word out to all of New Jersey. We're going to continue to do that. And Merrill and Justin will do their best to give us the support.
You remember it all?
I think I do. It could be in the wrong key, but we'll fake it.
Okay.
Yeah!
Oh, I thought that was me. I already messed up.
That's right, here we go.
Yeah!
I can tell you've been hurt by that look on your face, girl. Some guy brought a sad end to your happy world. You need love, but you're afraid that if you give in, someone else will come along and sock it to you again. Here we go, baby. One bad apple don't spoil the whole bunch, girl.
Oh, I need one more chance before you give up on love.
Yeah, bad apple don't spoil the whole bunch, girl.
Oh, and I don't care what they say. I don't care what you heard.
Yes, Kenny Rogers will be there.
Kenny Rogers. The real Kenny Rogers?
Hey, you just watch.
I can't wait. Oh, my God. So there are a lot of exciting things. You got to go onto the website, see what's happening, and most importantly, give. That is the most important message here today.
Absolutely. And our mother would always say that, you know, we have to build our income by what we get, but we build up our lives by what we give. And that's what we want to do. We want to get back to Jersey. We're so grateful for 101.5. You guys are just amazing. We love you. And, you know, these kids, we have a hearing loss, but that hearing loss no longer has to have them. Because of people like you guys and everybody out there that's listening to this right now, let's truly go out there and make a difference.
And we want to do that, and we're proud to be working with you guys. It's been a pleasure and a privilege to have you
here. Thank you, my dear friend.
Thank you.